Hi, I'm Pete Pryor. We're about to take a brief tour on how to integrate DSC intrusion panels with EntraPass software. Integration of a DSC control panel to a CanTech system is facilitated using the IT100 module from DSC in conjunction with a KT400 by CanTech. To wire the IT100 to the alarm panel, power down the alarm panel, then connect the IT100 module using a 4-wire key bus connection to the power series intrusion panel. Connect the red, black, yellow, and green terminals to the key bus terminals of the power series intrusion panel. Power up the alarm panel. The connection to the KT400 is as simple as a click. Once your hardware connections have all been made, it's time to set up the software. First, go to the Devices tab and select the Integrated Panel button. In the Integrated Panel tab, make sure the View Component Hierarchy button is pressed. Choose the gateway that the intrusion panel is connected to under the Gateway drop-down list. Press on the New button, and in the English text box, name the device accordingly. In the Connection Type drop-down list, select DSC Power Series KT400 Serial Connection. In the Panel Mode drop-down list, select the type of panel you have. In the Controller selection for Pass-Through, select the KT400 controller that is connected to the IT100 module. In the Access Management drop-down list, select if the controller will manage a single partition or multiple partitions. In the Panel tab, select the number of zones, partitions, and users to be included in the intrusion panel. In the Information tab, enter the master code in the master code text box. Note, this code will be used for receiving the programming and updating the alarm panel with the new user codes. The default master in the DSC intrusion panel is 1234. Now we're going to demonstrate arming and disarming. To request an arming or disarming of partitions, go to the Operations tab and select Integrated Component. If shown, on the left pane, select the proper intrusion panel. On the right pane, select the partition you wish to arm or disarm. Right-click on the partition and select a task. Now, for the virtual keypad, to view and use the virtual keypad, you want to go to the Operations tab and select the Integrated Panel button. If shown on the left pane, select the proper intrusion panel. On the right pane, select the virtual keypad and right-click on it. Select Virtual Keypad. Using the mouse, you can click on any buttons on the virtual keypad as if you were pressing and using a standard keypad. You can also use the computer keyboard to simulate the button pressing. Now, to see your intrusion on a graphic screen, you can view a virtual keypad or intrusion components right from the graphic. Go to the Definition tab and select the Graphic button. Create a new graphic or choose the appropriate graphic from the Graphic drop-down list. Click on the Click Here to Create, Edit, or Modify a Graphic button. Drag and drop the panel component icon on the graphic screen. Select the keypad from the list box. From the keypad icon, right-click and select Default Double-Click as Virtual Keypad. Close the window by clicking on the X at the top. Save the graphic. You may view a graphic from the graphic desktop. We have just shown a step-by-step process to integrate the DSC Power Series panel to the KT400 system. This has just been a small portion of the power of these panels combined. For further information, please go to cantech.com or speak to your local CanTech representative.